boss. I got some, news. Kinda bad-like.
Well, don't just stand there, idiot. Spit it out!
The desert stronghold's been taken.
What? Was it deliverance? It was, wasn't it? Those lousy, no-good, dung-eating.
Actually, it was a girl and her friends. Some kind of priestess or something? Kind of an odd mix, if you ask me. A mercenary, couple of kid mages.
Kids? You're telling me that Wolf lost to a girl and some children? Who is she? I need information. All of it. Give me the goods!
I got nothing, boss. I'm sorry. All I know is what I told you. Kid's a priestess, yeah? Oh, and she had a mark on her right hand. So what do we do now, boss? Our men are saying she's coming here next. She's gonna come here and kid.
Shut up for a second. Did you say she has a mark on her right hand?
Yeah, boss, that's right.
Well, I'll be dipped in hog fat. That's the last to say was searching for. That mark is proof a member of the Zofian royal family is still alive. And you say she's headed here now? Looks like Lady Luck finally decided to let me take her to the barn dance. Working with Desai was good business for a while, but he's finished now. But if I serve that girl up to Regel on a silver platter, then even if they take over all of Zofia, we'll still be sitting pretty. Dean! Sonya!
You called?
Did you need something?
We're expecting guests. Some little girl and her merry band of friends. Dean, set up in the northern desert. Sonya, you take the south. I want the girl alive. As for the rest, well, have some fun. You earned it. You got it?
You don't need to shout, sir. There's nothing wrong with my hearing. If there's nothing else, I'll be going.
Understood. I'm off as well.
Bah! Impudent louts. Still, I suppose they get the job done. And once they do, I'll have a Zofian princess in my collection.
Two choices. God, so many units. Only three. Come back there and switch stuff out, but.
Moment, please, Alm. I have a fresh report from our scouts. Apparently, the enemy's main force has retreated west through the forest. But before we give chase, we should deal with Desai. It wouldn't be wise to pass him by while his fortress lies in reach.
All right, that makes sense. But listen, Lucas, do you know anything about the Regellian general Fernand mentioned? Berkut, I believe it was?
Lord Berkut, yes. I am no stranger to the rumors, at least. They say he is about your age. A talented young general of royal blood. It's no wonder Fernand is so smitten with him.
Yeah. Does it really matter so much where you're born or who your father was?
I beg your pardon?
Oh, sorry. I was just... I don't mean to speak ill of nobles or anything.
Well, I should hope not. Your own grandfather was a count, after all.
Yeah, I know, but...
Enough of this talk. Alm, beyond this forest lies a great army. You shouldn't trouble yourself with anything but the battles ahead.
You're right, Clive. I apologize.
As I live and breathe... The deliverance. Well, this is simply delightful.
Huh? Fernand? And who's this?
My name is Berkut. I am nephew to His Majesty Emperor Rudolph.
So here he is.
Ulm, was it? I must say, I was most impressed by the battle at Zofia Castle. I nearly mistook that motley band of rustics you were leading for an army.
What are you doing here? Your main force has retreated.
Lord Bakut longs for sport
and wishes to test your might.
I've gone too long without fighting and felt I needed a spot of practice.
Now then, do try to make this little exercise worth my time. Gods, he's charging right at us.
What's the matter, farm boy? Afraid you won't land a single blow?
The name is Ulm, not Thorn Boy.
Oh, my mistake.
Wait a second.
That mark on your left hand. Where did that come from?
What do you care? Are you here to fight or not?
No. It cannot be the brand. Not on one as unremarkable as you. It must be false. Just like its bearer.
Okay. 14 attack, 10 defense. 12 attack, 8 defense. 11-6, so we want stuff like good defense. Not you. You probably with him. So he's good. There's more. Defense, 9 defense. Let's put you. That's probably good.
Allow me. Fine, twist my arm. Allow me.
Let's force him into the confrontations I want.
Come at me, fools!
The mother walks with me. Nothing will stop me.
Ha! Stand aside!
I've got this. Stand back. Just say the word.
Just leave it to me.
I needn't test you as Lord Bakut does. I already know how pathetic you are.
Not have been the right move.
Are you going to entertain me or not?
I guess flyers to get the benefits of. Yep, I'm gonna turn that back.
Stand back.
Just say the word.
Just leave it to me.
That was close.
Yeah, he's gonna be good on these guys.
Thought you were clever. You are nothing. Whoa! I feel light as a feather.
Allow me.
Come at me, fools!
Allow me.
The mother walks with me.
You can probably survive two of them. Bye, Ferdinand.
Careless. But next time will be different. I feel as though I've reached a new plateau.
Yes.
Come on! Stronger than I thought. But no. I came here to be entertained, not to give up my life.
What was that?
Nice, more paladins.
I miscalculated.
of the misses. And does it again.
That was invigorating.
I'm not quite sure how we just pulled that off. There were only three of them. How did they give us so much trouble?
Raquel may be stronger than I first believed. What if this is a mistake?
Did you say something, Clive?
It was nothing. Come, we must plan our siege of Desae's fortress. An ally of ours is being held there, and we must rescue her.
You're talking about Matilda, right? I heard what happened. She's special to you, isn't she?
She is. We promised to share a future together. And because of that promise, she has suffered for far too long. It relieves me to know she will soon be free of this burden.
I'm glad to hear it. And you know, I'll do everything I can to help.
Thank you, Alm.
You'd like to know more about Novus? Oh, it's a peaceful little isle. When I left, the turmoil in mainland Zofia had not yet reached it. But the pirate scourge? Well, that was another matter entirely. They stole food sent from the mainland until we had naught to eat but fish. I'm not complaining. Fish is lovely. Another gift from the mother. But too much of a good thing can grow just a wee bit tiresome. Some of us began to wonder if we might start growing scales.
You're too late. Ain't nothing left for you in this village. We never made trouble for no one. Honored the old laws, we did. But Desae and them Regellian brutes raided and pillaged us all the same. You're with the Deliverance, ain't ya? Then think kindly on us when you give that dastard Desae what's coming.
Me that orange. Okay.
You there. You're with the Deliverance, are you not?
I am. Who are you?
My name is Lethir, merely a humble mage from a humble village. On this day, however, I cry your aid, for my younger sister is in trouble.
What happened?
First of all, you should know that my sister is named Delphia. She possesses magical potential beyond that of any in our village. One of Regel's Arcanists, Tatara, caught wind of this and kidnapped her. He's using his powers to control her and make her guard the northern sluice. They plan to block the sluice until it collapses and Zofia is flooded.
What? But that would be catastrophic.
Indeed, it would. Surely you're planning to stop them, correct? If so, I ask that you also rescue my sister. I'll even go with you if you like. If we defeat Tatara, that will release his hold on her.
Ah, good day. My packs are just
yeah, this is the guy that... What's this?
Lethir and Delphia descend from the founder of our village, so they do. She was a mage, one who was said to be the champion Sophia's finest disciple. For generations, children in their family have been born with a gift for magic, though only those in our village and the late king knew of it. So what fool told those damned Regellians?
Oh. Don't mind me pillaging everything.
Welcome.
Ooh, didn't realize I got this. I have to give that to somebody.
Many thanks.
See you. Get this ring. Only person who is it. Let's grab that drink of water over there. Visit these last two houses. We'll probably call it a night.
Are you with the Deliverance? I'm afraid I have some ill news. One of the enemy soldiers mentioned a female knight they're holding captive. Desai plans to put her to death soon, as an example to others. What? They intend to execute Matilda? I fear so, good Sir Knight. If she's dear to you, you'd best march on his fortress before it's too late.
Desai's men come here without pause to raid, pillage, and upend our lives. One of their more wicked knights even made off with some poor lass. And now, the Empire is trying to start a flood and put half of Zofia to ruin. Will we never have peace?
Give me that orange. Okay, I'll do one more battle and then call it a night, I think.
Soldiers of the Deliverance, I require your assistance. Gargoyles have kidnapped my daughter and taken her to the Western Shrine. If it is at all in your power, you must not let any harm befall her. I know I ask much, so if you manage to save her, my treasure is yours.
Anything else? Nope.
Alm, a moment? What is it? It's about that young man Luthier's sister. Is it truly wise for us to get involved? An army of Arcanists awaits us.
How are we to protect one village maiden?
I understand your reasoning, but...
Forgive me if I am out of place. I do not mean to question your leadership. But the purpose of the deliverance is not to save one girl at a time, correct? Sometimes we must examine a situation more dispassionately.
Suppose it wasn't a village maiden. Suppose it was a princess or some noble daughter. Then would you go save her?
Well, that's hardly the same thing.
It's exactly the same thing. Look, I know I can't save everyone, and that I'll have to make hard choices. But those choices can't ever be based on the station of a person's birth. I thought you felt the same.
I do.
Then humor me this time, because I'm going to need your sword.
Okay, that's 17. We're gonna do the Northern Desert. Okay, what do we got? A whole bunch of melee dudes. Okay. Put our melee dudes up in front.
Leave it to me.
Feeling good. All right, I'll handle this. I'll mow them down. I'll handle this myself. Ready anytime.
I'm at the top of my game. I'm ready for anything. I'm ready to win.
Let them all come in. Actually, I need to check levels on those ones up top. Level 5, okay. See how bad these guys hurt? Oh, there's heifer ones.
Saw them coming a mile away.
Leave the heavy lifting.
Even more defense. Okay.
It's unfair how good I am.
On me.
continue to bow through things.
But I have to kill you. I promise to make it fast.
So much. Hurts bad. Guys down. To restart. Okay, well, we know how to deal with that guy now. Thank you.
it's a man.
Ready anytime. I'll handle this myself.
Feeling good.
I'm ready to roll.
I'm ready for anything.
I'll mow him down.
Somebody's eager.
But I have to kill you. I promise to make it fast.
Okay. Let's see. Finish him off.
That's like more than that.
Got him to continue to be a wall.
Now.
Alright. Big baddie's down. We should be fine for the rest of the battle.
Not too much left. I'm done.
I'm back. Still in this.
That 33% crit. Jeez.
Okay, I got this.
Hey, thanks. Leave it to me.
What's wrong, May? It's not like you to sigh so aggressively. Is there some way I can help?
Oh, it's nothing important. It's just... Well, I was wondering... Do you think girls should be all delicate and proper and junk?
Well, I suppose I think there's room for every girl to be herself.
Wait, you mean it? Oh, but you're super nice, so of course you'd say that. You don't count.
I don't count? Oh, enough of this, May. What's your real problem?
What? Okay, so here's the thing. Hypothetically, just hypothetically, let's say there was someone I liked. Someone I'd always been close to, but who never saw me as a woman. I mean, in that case, I'd have to be the problem, right?
I don't... Oh.
Oh!
I don't think you need to worry, May. You're a wonderful woman. You're kind and cheerful, and you always encourage your friends to keep going. You're an absolute catch just the way you are. Have confidence in yourself.
Aw, jeez. I'm blushing. I mean, hypothetically. We're still just talking hypothetically, right?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Hey. Thanks, though. Really.
Everyday battlefield conversations. And he did.
Great, right? Hey, do I seem stronger to you? I do, right?
I am okay with those upgrades. Hora. Okay.
Honestly, I was pretty much perfect back there.
Alright, we are going to call it a night there, guys. Thanks for watching. I will be back maybe tomorrow, but definitely some on Friday. But thanks for watching. If you're watching the replay over on YouTube, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you'll see all my videos when I upload them. Otherwise, if you want to come chat with me while I play the game, there is a link in the description below to my Twitch channel where you can give me a follow and know when I go live. Additionally, there's links to my social media, give me a follow there, as well as a link to my Discord channel if you want to join the community and chat with everybody and kind of have a discussion about upcoming scripted videos I may have in the pipeline. But with that said, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Take care.